Seriously.
We just pulled up to the yurt, and here come the goats.
Mama goat.
Are you gonna go greet them?
Hi, Mama goat. Hi, Mama goat.
We haven't even gone inside yet. And here come the goats. Here come the goats. Hey, guys.
Mama goat. Hi, Oh, my God, could you imagine if there's baby goats coming? I will die.
Oh, there's baby goats in there. She got a few.
Smells like goat cheese.
Tierra del Cielo Farms yurt from Airbnb. That's what it looks like inside. Wood burning stove. Lots of room, lots of windows. A little place for your clothes. Windows right out here to the goats. Hold on, hold on. Why did the chicken cross the road? Come here, you. Check out this guy. I'll say, boy. Look at frogs everywhere jumping. All over the place. Let me see if I can get some more to jump. Did you see them all jump? Lizard. Like, I don't know where to go. Another lizard. Yeah, I get to see like swamp like this too often. Oh.
Dead lizard?
He didn't make it.
Oh, belly.
That is not good.
Oh, he's missing a leg.
Oh, something grabbed him. Let them do his thing.
Yeah.
If someone wants to eat them, they'll come down and eat them.
They'll probably flop into the water and drown.
That's a well. Mm-hmm. Well, maybe there's a little wall right there.
That was probably the toilet over there. You want to go check it out?
We hit it on the way back.
On the way back.
We've had our quick snack and turned around. Not sure how far we went. 3.5, 4 miles. Something like that, maybe. Who knows? We had rain all night last night in the yurt, and now it's raining again this morning.